I'm gonna show a basic entry to the half guard, okay? So when you're in the half guard here, okay, and your partner's keeping this leg away, so it's hard for me to get to the leg. Let's say I even remove my shield to get to the leg, I can't do so, all right? What I wanna think about doing is attacking his lower leg, okay? Most people don't use their legs. They're just thinking about underhooking. They're not using their legs really to separate. All right, so what I'm gonna do is my top leg, all right, is gonna come to my partner's foot and I'm gonna pull his leg out, all right? The most common mistake now from here is people look to underhook the far leg. So if my partner sprawls his leg back, I have nothing to grab. So think about if you're climbing a rope, I use this example a lot, you don't jump right to the top, you climb, okay? So from here, I'm gonna start attacking the near side leg. So I separate this leg, I pull his leg out, all right? From here, I bring my hands to the same side leg. So even if he's sprawling hard, I lock my hands under the same side leg. From here, I'm gonna pull my partner up. Once I pull him up, I bring my knees to the opposite direction, and I find myself in deep half. Once you're in deep half, you want to defend this arm, so until you're ready to start acting, tuck this arm underneath, okay? Again, you're in this position, all right? My top foot is gonna come to my partner's ankle. This is a very weak part for him because I'm separating, this is putting torque on his ACL, all right? So as I pull this leg out, look, I have access to entering here. He sprawls hard. So instead of trying to grab this leg here, I'm gonna come to the same side leg. I'm gonna lock my hands and I'm gonna pull him up, all right? Once I pull him up, I switch my feet in the opposite direction, all right? From here, you tuck your hand, all right? And right from this position, let's look, getting right to the waiter sweep, all right? I pull my knees up, forward. I'm gonna grab his shin and bring my legs above. I don't stay here, I come here.
I reverse down. All right, give it a try, guys.